The Central Line service in both directions is still disrupted this morning, and rush hour travellers have been finding their journeys to work not only slower, but because of the cancellation of many trains, very much more uncomfortable than usual. Were the trains fuller than usual?
Yeah, like sardines. I'm like nearly suffocating.
It was about 15 minutes late, but apart from that, last night was pretty hectic coming home. About 3 hours late home last night.